I feel horrible. I was doing fine 10 minutes ago. And all of a sudden, like, I had chicken. Oh my god, my head is just like... It's ready to spin off my head or my neck. I feel like I'm gonna throw up at some point, so it's gonna be an interesting stream. I think what mostly will happen is I'm just gonna be dead throughout most of it. I don't know, we'll see though. But like, this chicken's not sitting too well with me anymore.
I'm definitely quieter than the game. That should be fine, I think. Okay, this is the point where I probably don't care that much with the exception of the ending. What else am I really missing in this game? I know I'm still missing quite a few things, but... Like, I'm not sure if I, when I walk up to the top area there, that, that it's not just gonna kick into the ending sequence or whatever. That's it? Just the Cheetos? Cheetos. I don't like Cheetos. No, I have not beat the game yet. Hi, Yosh. Mumbo tokens are dumb. If they're not gonna count them for me, I'm not gonna count them. Simple as that. If they're that important, then they should have been counted in the first place. That was the Jiggy, way the heck up in the top of the tree, right in front of Click-Clack Wood. Yes, I did hit that one. Calculated. This chicken is not doing well with me. It's just sitting there. It's just this mass entity within my stomach. It's not like I have to go to the bathroom or anything. It's the worst part. pro tip, don't eat three whole thighs from Popeye's chicken in a pile of fries. I don't recommend this as much as I love Popeye's chicken. No. As we're playing a game about a bird. It's fitting, right? Okay, let's figure out where we have to go here. Did I not talk to her? A shrunken head! I don't think I actually talked to her. That's just weird. Free guy here. Oh yes. I still can't get it because of a pumpkin. Oh well. Well, I explored all of the house, so there's nothing there. You really want me to throw myself off the pit like this, huh? Oh yeah, I think I do remember it being over here. Oops, that time was a mistake. I hate these. That's okay, Chris. I know where to get another one. Oh. red feathers on sandcastle floor. Straight off. Now, if because the first one was in there and the second one was in there, if I just go grab the third hint or code word, I guess, is it actually a code word that's also in treasure trove land place? So let's just go get the rusty bucket code then. Because it makes more sense to go get, to just go do both of them instead of doing one at a time. And I'm assuming the rusty bucket code has to do with that one switch that I just couldn't get to. At the top of this place. Oh yeah. Gosh darn it, Banjo. Okay. Now, if I go through this door, it's not gonna end the game, or it's not gonna put me in a unobtainable get out of area place, am I? Or is it? But I can come back out. That's where, oh, you know what, hold on, I know how to get there. No? I was so excited, I was ready for that. Where does this end up taking me? Thank you. So you could skip this whole level, really. The sewer room is all the way back, the way the heck down. One thing in this room and I get hit by it. Why am I bad? I mean, I'm MLG professional gamer. Keep that in mind. Never forget. That was a bad jump. Banjo, you let me down. One more try. I wish it was a good try, at least. Place to go. This.
That's a rusty bucket. End up taking me. A marble room? What does that mean? Why the heck does that sound so familiar? I remember talking about a rock. Not the Rock Johnson, okay? I can't remember where that rock was. This is more something else. It's seriously not this simple, is it? Oh my god. Why is it this simple? missed. I don't know what this means. What do I do? What does the game want me to do? This is the wrong way to go. What happened to my water? No, I'm not gonna make it! No! I didn't know it was right there! Why? Yeah, nobody cared, Grunty. We're gonna be okay. Gold feathers. Wait, is it golden or gold? Well, I guess we'll figure it out at some point. Ow. Thank you. Is Leaky his real name? I don't know. Oops, missed. Yeah, Cody, you would know what cheating is. Goodfellas. Okay. Nothing else to do, correct? I'll be fine with one life. Commenter challenge, or a viewer challenge for you guys. Someone needs to come up with the best rhyme in honor of Grunty, as she's about to be slain. Best rhyme imply? Wow me. That's what I want. This is the wrong way to go. Yosh, that's probably gonna win you low points. However, you are winning because nobody else has come up with anything else yet. Cody's is a little better. I'll give him props. Five. But I still think we can do better. About to get serious here.